So you should be able to hear my voice. I don't have any music on yet or anything. It should be working now, and I did completely restart it, which is fine. I've gotten so used to it at this point. But, yeah, okay, so the full screen is up. I'm not going to be as much looking at the text back and forth, which, you should not be doing that during Ping Bean anyway. It's bad enough that it casts so many status afflictions. And also, if you don't have a resistance potion, I highly suggest you get one because it's going to wipe the floor with your butt if you don't. And it's true for everybody. I mean, no. I have high status resistance, but one seduced sent man. You're so screwed. Like, that's just the way Pink Bean works. So, in that case, I'll try to find some music to put on, and we can just, like... Do you have any other pre-quest items, by the way? I need to, I'll collect them if you don't. Because I don't know exactly where in my inventory they are across all of my, like, you know... My, army of characters. But it shouldn't be too hard to get. So this remix is. Okay. So. Yeah. The Chaos Marble. Drop rate thing that is back with my repentant. Thank you. we'll see you. I'm just trying to figure out what I need for storage. My inventory is one way it, you know, south before I go. Okay. This inventory is good. This boss and I just... Why am I here? So which place are you? What's your map? Because we haven't gotten to just go meet me at some place outside of this place. Like, we for real, let's meet you there. They'll probably not register us as being on the same map.